Saika! Saika! Wow, nice! Saika! Mamula-mula. Pati mata na mamula. Ano ba yan? Ha? Hello, viewers! It's me, Saika, again and again and again.
Go.
Saika! 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 Uy! Uy! Ano? Saika! 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 Achika! 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 Achika wallet! Ang wallet na maturity! Oh! Naku, scratching again! The lion, the fox, and the donkey. There once lived a lion, a fox, and a donkey who agreed to help each other hunt for food. The unlikely partnership worked well, and they soon had a large amount of food. Then the lion ordered the donkey to share out the spoils. The donkey did not particularly want the responsibility, but he dared not refuse. So he shared out the food as equally as he could, and humbly told the others they could choose before him which portion they wanted. To the donkey's surprise, the lion gave a great roar of rage, pounced, and devoured him. Then the lion turned to the fox and ordered him to try sharing out the spoils. Oi, stop that! Look here! Saika! Saika! Beautiful eyes. Trembling, the fox gathered the three piles of food into one big heap, then separated out just a tiny morsel for himself. Huyarap ka dito! Oh, yan! The lion snarled with satisfaction. Who has taught you, my excellent fellow, the art of division? He growled. The fox replied, I learned it from the donkey by witnessing his fate. Happy are they who learn from the misfortunes of others. Then leading, Asika! Saika, as usual, you have to say bye-bye to your viewers. Oy! Face here! Face here! Saika! Saika, bye-bye, viewers! See you at the next vlog! I'm so ngit! Bye-bye!